so they're going to test him early. Danny Hostin's a guy that's found some confidence of late, scored a couple goals, found a few assists, and slotted himself well into this lineup. Have a go.
Here's Villalba, who was the hero with two goals in Columbus, but the opposition on the attack, and that is 1-0. Driven firmly in by Tommy Thompson in the opening minutes of the game. What a great start for the Earthquakes.
That could not have been a better start for this San Jose Earthquake.